Oh, hey, it's Bryton, a.k.a. Player 432. Today I'm going to answer some questions about my experience on Squid Game The Challenge while doing as many push-ups as I can. It's going to be a lot of push-ups. You're in for a long-ass video. Let's do this.
Okay. There's nothing wrong with being a frat boy, but it was being used as an insult, and I don't like disrespect. When I saw the dorm, oh, I was blown away. When I saw red light, green light, even more blown away. It was the biggest venue I think I've ever seen in my whole entire life. I met a few people that I think I would be friends with. Not too many, because I wasn't very liked, but I think I met a few people I like. Red light, green light. It just took way too much effort. You know, I didn't think I was gonna have to give that much effort, but I did, and thank God I used to play sports is all I can say. Not being captain in Warship is probably my biggest regret of the whole entire show. So yes, I regret not being captain. The Dalgona cookie was good. It was very sweet, but it was very crunchy. Sleeping in the dorm was fun. Just people snore way too much, and I would have much rather been in my own bed. Not having alliances didn't really hurt me because of the way I got eliminated. So I was kind of happy with my role and happy with the character that I played. For the record, I could have kept going. They just ran out of questions. I'm just playing. While I catch my breath, you go watch me compete in Squid Game The Challenge, now streaming on Netflix.